Traditionally, a quantity surveyor estimates construction costs of buildings. So we get a hold of plans and information, measure up how much concrete, how much steel, how much of all these things are in a building, and how much should it cost to build that building at today's market rates where it is. The reason we get involved in the depreciation schedules is that we use this expertise to estimate the costs of buildings, and this depreciation relates to the cost of buildings.